the stress level has increased in business. Now, you bring into the workplace these stressed out, frustrated people, and then you bring into the workplace an effort to lean out the corporation, have people do more with less, put in systems to have them follow, and you've got the perfect storm. I mean, the absolute perfect storm. We've done 50,000 assessments. 50,000. I've debriefed 6,000 of these personally. It's shocking how many people are naturally resistant to structure, intrinsically resistant to structure, but yet our focus is creating structure to manage everything. Structure is critical. But when it's the focus and people are naturally resistant, what happens? We implement, it doesn't work. So what do? We create a new system. When it doesn't work, what do? We create a new system. I believe there's just a tremendous amount of business out there. Opportunities everywhere. But opportunities are only seen by those who are thinking clearly. With intentional creation, we would ask you, help your people acquire ever-increasing levels of ability. That's not always skills-based. That can be awareness about a thought process and shifting it, learning how to connect with a person, ever-increasing levels of ability to handle ever-increasing levels of responsibility with ever-increasing levels of ease. This is the multiplier. This is where the challenge exists. Once you've got all your systems in place, you've leaned out your corporation, you've done everything except for human behavior, the one thing that matters most, let us serve you in that area.